is your captain speaking. Please pay attention. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Thomson Airways and my crew, a very warm welcome on board. I would ask that you please give me your full attention as I run through the safety procedure on board this aircraft. Your seatbelt must be fastened whenever the seatbelt signs are on. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and unfastened like this. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened and visible at all times. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you must adopt the brace position demonstrated on your safety card. There are 8 emergency exits. Your nearest exit, which may be behind you, is being pointed out now by your cabin crew. Additional low-level lighting will help you find your way to the exits. Opening the doors in an emergency will automatically inflate the evacuation slides. The slides at the main doors can be used as flotation aids. Your life jacket is located under your seat or beneath your center armrest. When instructed, place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie securely in a double bow on your left side. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. To inflate, pull the red toggle sharply downwards. If it fails to inflate, or if you need to top up the air, blow into this tube. A light and whistle are provided to attract attention. Additional life jackets and flotation cups for small children and babies will be given out by your cabin crew. If oxygen is needed, masks will drop down from the panel above your head. Pulling the mask down will start the flow of oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping others. Ensure that your mobile is turned off throughout the flight and all other electronic equipment is off for takeoff. Please ensure luggage is not blocking the aisles or exits. Luggage can be placed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Take care when placing items as when opened, they may fall out and injure other passengers. Please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back upright, and your tray table is folded away. We strongly recommend that you now take a moment to read the safety card before takeoff. This is in your seat area and shows the brace position, exits, life jackets, and oxygen. That's it from us. Enjoy your flight.